was gone before we could get a shot off.
Some ranger you must have been.
Oh, blow me. We looked around for another 20 minutes.
Oh. My sister just started working there. No, cryo-hope. The one where they freeze people.
Like, if you have cancer or something, and you want to be frozen until they come up with a cure?
Right. It was started by one of Skell's friends, this really creepy lady named Dr. Frida Garcia.
Oh, I've heard of her.
Well, my sister says Garcia had something incurable, so she froze herself. She's in there with all the other Steffs.
That is creepy.
Access to it. Cheap. Looking for medicine? I can get you access to it. Cheap.
Latest news. How we are building tomorrow, today. Exciting things are being happening. Experiments with 3D printing have yielded products never seen before. Using innovative, sometimes unorthodox materials, the 3D lab has been able to create plastics and metals that are lightweight, malleable, and highly resistant to the elements, leading to the manufacturing of highly specialized drones.
About the ghost getting Skell. Now, I'm no coward, but I don't want shit to do with those problems.
The R&D center. That bombing really did a number on it.
And the outcasts are getting old.
Looking for medicine? I can get you access to it. Cheap.
Oh, shit!
What the hell?
Slow your roll, pal.
boys, drone is up!
Contact! Contact hostiles!
Copy that! Kill him dead!
Deploying drone!
Okay, let's find him.
Everything's clear on my side now. Still on the lookout.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone, please.
It feels too easy. Keep your eyes open.
Nothing here. Jesus, keep your eyes peeled.
Yeah, my sector's empty.
Hi, stranger.
Please leave me alone.
Jesus.
Something was just here. Keep looking. Yeah, my sector's empty.
Whoa, what do you want?
No more hostiles. I'm clear. Yeah, my sector's empty.
business here. I want to know about subversives that are here. Have you seen it? I heard that vaccine makes it.
Outcasts. No one else could be behind it.
Hey,
away with Skell.
I need any information you can give me about a terrorist named Heyooo Ito. She used to work for Skell.
No, sir.
Not saying I'll miss her as well, but she didn't deserve to die either.
I take it you used to be Mr. Madeira.
Thank you.
Anything new worth knowing? Any progress?
They've captured some of our people, but they haven't broken us. Everyone is laying low for the time.
Been hearing that a bunch of drones attacked some civilians.
You don't know the half of it. A bunch of my friends got strafed. I mean, they're in real bad shape.
Did your buddies do anything to provoke it?
No. They were just minding their own business. Just taking out the damn trash for people.
Where have you been?
I visited your husband.
What is that supposed to mean?
I found the Eternity facility. And while I was there, I found this research.
What? What is this? Jace has been funding research into a cure for David?
And he hasn't stopped. Even after you left.
But why?
Apologies may be a lot of things. But he's still your friend.
Some wife. Acting like he's already... Jesus.
It's gonna be okay. Right now, I'm worried about everyone in Eroa.
Yeah. Look. It's great what Jace has done for David. But there's still a lot I can do for Heyooo and the outcasts.
I'm not sure they're who you think they are.
Nobody's clean, Nomad. I'll settle for someone who isn't trying to screw me over.
How are you doing with all this?